Hey guys, thanks for stopping by Scraps of Mine. I want to share with you a quick tip on how I display my tags. I came up with a really inexpensive and really quick solution for me to display my tags for inspiration, because I want to be able to see them every day, and I didn't really want to put them in a book quite yet. I may do that in the future. I know Arlene is going to be coming out with a book that she's going to be sharing with us on how she displays her tags in a book. But for now, this is how I'm going to display mine. Really simple. And all you need is some string, twine, lace, or ribbon to use. And these little baby clothespins. And you can find these little clothespins at pretty much any craft store. I've seen them at Michael's. And they're with the unfinished wood items. They're really inexpensive. And they're just really, really tiny. So I'm going to move the camera. And hopefully it won't make you dizzy. So hold on. And I'm going to show you how I display my tags. All right guys, so there's my tag display right there. I absolutely love it. Be inspired by all these wonderful ladies who participated in the tag swap, and it was so easy to do. I just used a couple thumbtacks and attached it on my wall, and then I hung the string between the two thumbtacks, and I just clipped my tags on to my string. And there you go. Simple, easy, and inexpensive, but I love the way it came out. And what I'm going to do for my March, I want to be able to add my March tags up there as well. I'm going to shorten up the string and pull it up. Maybe I'll even put it more straight across and add in a second row for my March tags. And that way I can see all my beautiful tags. Eventually, I will probably put them into an album. But for now, this is how I'm displaying mine. So thanks to all the wonderful ladies who have given me one of their really special tags. I just love looking at them every day. So I hope this helped. Thanks for stopping by.